And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some Wizard101. We're currently inside the dungeon inside of Mooshu. I've finally been sitting there for after like 5 or 10 minutes waiting for someone to show up that needs to do the dungeon as well. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. Let's get into it.
We have been waiting for you. If you would honor the general with your presence, please. Take this to him in the fort.
So you've come for his... Warlord Katsumori is... We must rebuild our barricades. While my men hold the line, gather wood from the piles near here. We will put it to good use. You have more than fulfilled your... Rebuild the barricades along the edge of the fort with this wood. As you strengthen our defenses, you strengthen our chances against Warlord Katsumori. Your work, though it was humble, has immense value. By His Imperial Majesty's throne! Warlord Katsumori knew we would I am a fool. Fortunately, we turned back his attack, but not before his forces had chased my scouts into the forest. Find the scouts so we can keep watch on Warlord Katsumori's movements.
It is safe to return? Thank you, revered wizard. I will return to my post.
Orders from Rikugon. Thank you, esteemed wizard. I will return to my post.
The scouts have begun. I am ashamed that I played my first duty. My men are getting into battle position. Could you speak with Bricktop, the Colossus nearby?
You have come in our hour of patrol.
Thank you.
The sacred stone. Use the stone on the two cairns outside the fort for victory over your enemy. I will defend this path, wizard. None shall pass. Defend this path, wizard. None shall pass. Thank you, living creature. We will fight against your enemy. Tell Rikugan.
I see that the earth itself has joined up my scout. You've done it! Warlord Katsumori's forces... My men have found... Once... Enter Warlord Katsumori's fortress and win the sword. You will find a worthy foe in Warlord Katsumori. Or his most benevolent majesty!
Thank you.
I will take you down with force you've never seen before.
You have found the Emperor's sword. You found your first skeleton key. These enchanted keys are different types of skeleton keys. Remember that great reward is often won only through great risk, so be wary of the monsters you discover behind locked doors.
you have returned. What news from the front lines? You have the sword. Because of you, my family and I have honored His Imperial Majesty. Perhaps you have also restored the honor of war. I must make one last request. Take the sword to the High Monk and King within the Jade Palace. It was your battle. You deserve the honor, Wizard.
His Imperial Majesty's sword. I should have trusted that you were the one fated to bring it back, but I was not certain until now.
Tan King, the High Monk of Mooshu, listens gravely to your battle.
What? You fought and defeated an Oni demon? With His Imperial Majesty in a weakened state, the Oni may well have possessed others beside Warlord Katsumori. This is most troubling. We can take nothing for granted. I felt assured that the healing waters of Mooshu could cure His Benevolent Majesty's mind. But now I worry. Our brothers currently care for these waters. Please visit Sun Hing at Shoshan Village and make sure the water runs pure.
What a disaster. Our treasured water is no longer pure. It's a complete nightmare. I don't know what to do. The water was always pure before. My superior will be furious. Perhaps he'd know what to do. Yes, good idea. You can find Din Ho at the Cave of Solitude.
Patience, young wizard. There are solutions to all things. We shall make the water. The path set before us is a difficult one, but we must still follow it. The Plague Oni, a powerful demon, has sickened our water and broken the jade scepter that purifies us. This demon is an ancient enemy. I know its ways. I have discovered the location of a piece of the jade scepter. It was taken by mutineers who hide in the forest. Please, retrieve this piece for us.
Thank you.
The Muda truly blessed us when you arrived in Mooshu. Thanks to your actions, we now have the handle of the... I consulted the ancient texts once more. They mention Koto at the end of the path. It is likely the Plague Oni gave Koto a piece of the Jade Scepter for safekeeping. As a faithful subject of the Plague Oni, he won't part with his piece easily. Therefore, you must defeat him to get the second piece of the Jade Scepter.
I need you to help me out at the school for a bit, dear. Could you stop by, please?
You won't like what I'm going to do to you.
You collect the shaft of the Jade Scepter.
Thank you.
You have done well. This is the shaft. As for the last piece, I am uncertain of its location. Kindly go and search the huts for the remaining piece of the Jade Scepter.
Thank you.
You search the hut and find nothing.
Greetings, living creature. My brethren, earth spirits, are corrupted. Collect cursed rock from them. Bring to me.
Searching the hut, you find nothing.
You were attacked. My sincerest apologies, Wizard. I hesitate to send you into danger again. We may be able to find information about the whereabouts of the last piece there. If you are willing, go there and tell me what you can find concerning the missing piece of the Jade Scepter.
Oh, we're not even at an hour yet. Anyways, make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video. I'm just gonna walk around with this group and just get through this area as quickly as possible.